I've dialed it back a little bit, to be honest, you know. Once I saw that, you know, that comment, like, who the hell is this guy? I was like, wait a second, I don't need to see this, because I've got to go in and record tomorrow. I need to feel pretty good about myself. No, and obviously there's lots of positive comments as well, but it's just, if you believe the good ones, you kind of have to believe the bad ones. And then it's like, are you going to respond just to the good ones? And then if I'm responding to the good ones, then I'm just kind of self-promoting, and that doesn't feel right either. I'm not going to defend myself against people who don't like me, because they can just switch it off. So I kind of have dialed back a little bit on social media. I still like to interact with fans, and, you know, I'm an enthusiast. I like to be positive about things, you know, especially about things that make me happy or things I enjoy. I don't really have time for the negativity, and they both go hand in hand, unfortunately, especially on social media. So I've just kind of backed off a little bit, and I mean, I'm still there, still have a presence, but I don't go searching. I don't go to comment sections. You know, I don't, like, go to, like, hashtag Jason O'Mara, because that's just, that's a world of pain. So, yeah, I think, and ultimately you have to get philosophical about it. You just go, you know, it's different horses for courses. I mean, it's some people are going to love it, which they do, and some people aren't. And it's probably because they've grown up at a seminal time in their life when they think of a different voice or whatever. I'm talking particularly about Batman, but it goes for many of the sci-fi stuff, sci-fi sort of shows and movies that I've done, that people have a very strong opinion about this stuff because it matters to them, and that's okay, you know, and it matters to me too. I don't personally feel the need to tell the world about, you know, what I think about one film or another, about one version or another. I sometimes get upset about certain things, like Star Wars movies and things like that, but, you know, I talk about it with my friends. I don't go on social media, but some people feel the need to do that, and that's okay. I just don't get much out of it, you know, about getting that critical and that negative, so I kind of just backed off, really.